The Last Democracy is Dead, written by Daniel J. Towsey. I was so wrong. In my previous article, The Last Democracy? Please read it, so you can fully understand this following, most important article. The communist fascist evil corporate New World Order has covertly, completely taken over all of the people's governments in Canada, as well as all public utilities, lands, natural resources and everything else that belongs to the peoples of Canada. Because they have killed the sleeping giant. Please read my article, The Sleeping Giant is Actually Brain Dead. Also please read my article, Once Upon a Time There Was a Canada. To get a more complete understanding of this most dreadful situation. Here is the result, please read. Starving in Canada, and welfare bum. Be they municipal, provincial or federal. There is no democratic governments of the people and by the people remaining in Canada. If there ever was any such thing, I think we have always been deceived by the British New World Order Zionists. All the governments of the people and by the people have deceptively been taken over by the Zionist banksters of the New World Order. Since their introduction of NAFTA, North American Free Trade Act, which means that a secret society is free to trade all of your hard work and assets for anything they want. It is just a clever way to steal everything that belonged to a once free society. Back in 2001 I published my article, Corrupt Canadian Elections, Vote Fixing Article. I risked my life to inform and wake up Canadians, in hopes that this evil wheel of deception could be blocked from rolling any further, and in hopes that our common law and commonwealth democracy would be brought back. Few listened. The people prefer to think of me as the village idiot. Please read my article of the same name. After this vote-fixing article was published on the internet, I had my life destroyed by covert agents. Agents believed they were working for this so-called national security. There is no such thing in a democracy. For a democracy cannot exist with secrets. Secrets are only for hiding wrongdoings. And exactly who is being kept secure in this national security? It is surely not you, me or we the people. All the people's democratic governments no longer exist. All that is left is corporations, who hide behind their pretty, clever and false corporate image. I long for the days when corporations never existed. The days when we had companies and businesses that were owned and controlled by responsible and truthful hard-working people. For these businesses belong to we the common people and not to a small secret society who is insanely on their way to their new world order. Corporations. A secret society that creates money out of thin air and then uses that free money to take over and own everything. The New World Order's corporations are nothing but a huge crime and evil deception against all good humans. When are the truth soldiers going to get busy? Also please understand that the New World Order's United Nations is not a fair and just democratic institution. It is the home base for the New World Order and slavers of humankind and the end of all that is good and sane. There has been many good people who believed in the UN and got involved with it. But they soon realized that for as long as there are countries with veto powers, the UN is just a big fraud and deception. The New World Order has been created by evil. Through the use of truth, lies and deceptions, we are all doomed if this world is not run by truth. Evil is flourishing because good people are doing nothing. You can only fight evil with truth. Did you read the Sleeping Giant article that explains how the New World Order is taking over while they keep you entertained and deliberately dumbed down? One day soon the entertainment will end and the golden light will go out. And a new Dark Ages will be here forever. You make for a great New World Order target while you sit up there on that post and do nothing. You think the New World Order is not affecting you? Then read these articles about the UN's world depopulation agenda known as Codex Alimentarius that started in early 50s. Check out these articles if you don't believe me. Tap water will kill you. Why get a flu shot? Tobacco chemicals. US patents for HIV/AIDS and patent for the cure. How to grow a mushroom. My Jewish dentist from hell. Psychiatry and industry of death. They insanely believe they can control all of us forever through all their covert and deceptive activities. It's time for the truth soldiers to march against this new world order war against our freedoms. Please read my A Truth Soldier article. And remember, when the seeds of truth are sown, the grassroots truth revolution will blossom from the Enlightenment. All governments in Canada are now corporations. This has been achieved so deceptively. The corporate media of Canada has never told the people of Canada what has been going on. You need to fully understand what is a corporation. A corporation is a secret society's controlling entity created by the insane. Please read my Recipe for Insanity article to fully understand. Our world is now fully under the control of the insane. For insanity can only exist in an absence of truth. What is behind the very nice, pleasant and sincere-looking corporate front image? When you dig for the truth about any corporation, you always find exactly the same thing. An entity that does not care about democracy, human rights, the environment or plain old truthful common sense. A corporation is a completely sick thing. This sickness spread as a result of secret societies taking control of the creation and distribution of money. You can find all my articles at danieltowsey.wordpress.com. Here I will read my poem. God is crying as he watches insanity take over his wonderful creation. For the love of money over the love of truth. For there cannot be any love at all without truth. As it has always been said, money is the root of all evil. The money masters are insane, for they know no truth. They with their power of money have created an artificial and severely contaminated and deviated reality. The reality is that truth is always very, very simple, and only lies and self-deceptions are complicated. The opposite of truth is always insanity, for without truth, there can only be insanity. Many today are looking outwardly for answers, for now many are realizing something is very wrong. Unfortunately, all have ignored the simplest truth of all. That is to look into your own soul for truth. Have you always been truthful to yourself and others? Don't expect for answers to come from others. The answer is so extremely simple. It lies in yourself. God is not religious. God is the truth. God be with you in the end. The last democracy is dead.